And new at 5, do you recognize this man? Police say he robbed the Royal Farms in Helthorpe again. It happened last weekend at the store along Washington Boulevard. Police say he showed the clerk a gun and demanded cash. He took off in a silver Acura MDX. The same suspect's also accused of robbing the Royal Farms on Hollins Ferry Road back in July. Anybody who recognizes the man should call police.
Updating a story.